YouTube, welcome to my channel. I'm Liz, and today we will learn how to make these backlights in the After Effect. I'll turn backlights layer off for now, and let's start. First, you need a layer which you will make a backlight with. Mine is this up body layer. Duplicate your layer, right click, click pre-compose. I'll name it as a backlight. Then, double-click backlight layer that you just made. You will see your up body layer in it. Go to effect bar and type fill and drag it to the up body layer. Change the color to black. Next, go to layer, new, solid. This solid color will be your light color, so choose color close to white. Make sure you click that solid layer and click shape tool on the top bar. Draw circles and it will make a mask on it. If you want to make transparent background, click this button right here. You will draw a circle where the light will be. I drew a bunch of circles, but you can draw only one if you don't need much. When you finish putting circles, click all the mask layer and open it. Then adjust mask feather size and mask exception size, just like mine. Move solid layer down to the up body layer and ta-da, it will look like this. And we will go back to outside of this layer. Now you will see backlights layer we made. Change the backlights layer mode to add. Finally, we will search CC Radial Fast Blur Effects on Effect Bar. Type it and drag it to backlights layer. Adjust amount of the effects to make nice backlights. You can change the position of lights. So play with it. If you click this button and click on the screen, it will change light's position too. Here's my outcome. I hope this video helped you. If you want more After Effects tutorial, subscribe me and put alarms on. Thank you for watching and bye bye.